There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come it's so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one
right,
thing,
Scotty.
We're better together.
So tell us what we've got here.
This is our sea turtle exhibit.
Exhibit?
Yes. It's an exhibit of a sea turtle that has been killed by sharks.
Oh. But we really managed to put it
in there. Yeah, okay, so that's a wound from the shark?
Yeah.
Okay, and it's had special markings.
Yeah, well, yeah. I'm quite surprised that this shark hasn't taken these to sell in the sea market world.
Okay.
Yes, and the thing around it is just a warp to stop people going.
Okay, so protect from the tourists.
Yeah.
Very good. All right. Well done, fellas.
It's a turtle.
It's a turtle.
It's just like a box.
Okay. Has it got a name?
Yes, called Zach.
Zach, okay.
Zach the friendly turtle.
Wow. Very good, very good. How long did it take you to make Zach?
It took about half an hour.
Okay. And who was involved in making Zach?
Me.
Yeah, so
who built it?
I stayed.
So there was Will.
Yep.
Will, look at the camera.
Lockie.
Yep.
Say hi, Will.
Hi.
Lockie. Yeah, word up. And who else? Gemma?
Hi.
And you see how the head's connected.
Yeah, really well done.
That does help for my dad.
Okay, what do we have here?
A boat.
Okay. What sort of boat is it?
Hi.
We don't know.
Is it a boat that goes on water?
Yes.
Okay. Has it got an engine?
Yes.
What sort of engine? Inboard or outboard?
Inboard.
And in outboard. And how many people can fit on the boat?
Well, as many as that can fit here.
No, and they can fit inside.
Yeah. Okay, so there's a kitchen and bedrooms inside?
Jim.
Okay, so it's like
Gemma
a cruiser quick. Sort of boat that you could go out
for. Yeah, I'm not going to get a photo, Gemma.
Can you go fishing on the boat?
Gemma! Yes.
You can fish as well.
Fish as well.
It looks like a shoe.
Wow.
Wait, it's a fish right there.
It's very good. Very good. So this is Sam and Kaya's boat. What's the boat's name?
Titanic.
Good one. Very nice name. Well done, guys.
Kaya.
Oh, there he goes. Hey. Poor old Zach. Yeah.
Sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move.